How to find compressed files and folders in Windows 11. Option 1, find compressed files and folders and output list in command prompt. Command, /s full path of folder. Option 2, find compressed files. And folders and output list to text file. Commands, command prompt, output to compressed underscore files underscore and underscore folders dot text file on your desktop, /s full path of folder percent user profile percent /desktop /compressed underscore files underscore and underscore folders dot text. Or, PowerShell, output to compressed underscore files underscore and underscore folders dot text file on your desktop, /s full path of folder $env user profile /desktop /compressed underscore files underscore and underscore folders dot text.